The year was 1916. We were celebrating the 300th anniversary of our family's rule. And that night, no star burned brighter than that of Saint Anastasia, my youngest granddaughter.
Grandma, please! I don't want to go to Paris!
Oh, Anastasia, it's not forever. I'll come visit again soon. As a matter of fact, I have a very special gift for you.
For me? Is this a jewelry box?
Look, our lullaby.
Thank you.
lucky I was able to...
Thank you. Come, my minions! Rise for your master and don't fail this time! Kill her!
Vladimir Vasilovich. Oops, where are my manners? Come in, come in. Well, she certainly does look like Anastasia, but so did many others. Where were you born?
At a pigeon palace.
Correct. How does Anastasia like her tea?
Oh, I don't like tea. It's just hot water and lemon.
Good. Finally, you'll most likely find this an impertinent question. But indulge me. How did you escape during the siege of the palace?
He was a boy. A boy who worked in the palace and he...
Well, she didn't answer every question. I'm afraid you can't. She has refused to see any more girls.
Surely you can arrange a way for them to meet.
Well, there is a gala tonight that she will be attending. And yes, you'll be able to meet her there. You must get ready. Come with me.
We're going to get the 10 million rubles. We're going to meet.
Vlad! Vlad, listen to me. She is the princess.
I know, I know.
No, you don't know. I was the boy who helped guide them. She's the real thing, Vlad.
All you need to know is back on Earth. We have found the Earth to the Russian throne and you
will leave your life forever. Duchesses, just don't marry kitchen boys.
Welcome, my friends, to Paris. Here,
plastic. Oh, there she is. Wait here for a moment and go and ask her problem.
Wait, did you treat
her? Yes, Anya.
Thank you, I guess. Yes. Thank you for everything.
Your Grace, I have found your long-lost granddaughter, the Grand Duchess Anastasia.
I have seen enough Grand Duchess Anastasias to last me a lifetime.
Please, let me show
you. Now, if you'll excuse me, I wish to live out the remainder of my life in peace.
Your Highness, I'm Dimitri. I used to work at the palace.
Well, I must say, that's one I haven't heard before.
Please, Your Majesty, listen.
Enough! I don't care how much you've trained her to look, sound, and act like her. In the end, it never is her.
Well, this time it is her.
Dimitri, I've heard of you. You're that convent from St. Petersburg who was holding auditions to find an Anastasia lookalike.
No, Your Majesty, it's not what you think.
How much pain will you inflict on an old woman for money?
Please, please, Your Grace. Anya, where are you going?
Dimitri, you're alive!
Anya, please, no. It all started out that way. But time anymore.
Dimitri, you're alive from the very beginning!
Anya, please, let me explain. Please.
I can't affect more lives, Dimitri. Just leave me alone.
Anya, please.
Young man, unhand me at once.
Please. You have to stop her. Please. Look at her. Your Grace. Do you recognize this? I know you've been hurt. But she's here as lost and alone as you are.
You'll stop at nothing, will you?
I'm probably as stubborn as you are, Your Highness.
Very well. Lead me to her.
This way. She's right there, Your Highness. I will give it to her to get to know her.
Oh, hey, Timmy, I told you! I'm sorry, I thought you were...
I know who you thought I was. Who exactly are you?
I was hoping you could tell me.
Look. I'm tired of being caught in the trick. Yes, and I suppose the money doesn't interest you either.
Of course not. I just want to know who I am and who my family is.
I've had enough.
Peppermint?
And oil for my hands.
Yes, and I spilled the bottle so the carpet was soaked. I used to hide them in the way in Paris.
Where did you get that necklace?
I've had it ever since I can remember.
It was our secret by Anastasia and mine.
My music box!
That music box. You were the boy, weren't you?
the one that tried to help. You've done me a great service, yet you want no reward?
Well, not anymore. I've had a change of heart. Now, excuse me, Your Grace.
Very well.
My business is complete. I'm glad you found what you've been. Third is goodbye.
You're born into this world of glittering jewels and fine titles. But I wonder if this is truly what you want. Yes, you found me, and you will always have me. But is it enough? My dear, he didn't take the money.
He didn't?
Know that whatever you may choose, I will always be here for you. Perhaps you should go take a walk here.
Princess Anastasia!
Wait!
Last seen in a party like this one! Yes! 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 Your despicable family ruined me, but what goes around, goes around! I can't fix that! Minions attack! No one can save you now, princess! How enchanting! Together again for the last time! Dos Vidania, Your Highness! Long live the Romanovs!
Thank you. lead cast and crew of Anastasia.
Anastasia!